Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we're talking about Amex gift cards or American Express gift cards. And more specifically, I'm going to see if we can use it on our iTunes or on your iPhone as a payment method. So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, this is going to be a quick video, not a lot of steps involved. So be sure to stick around to the end of the video. And I'm actually not sure if you can use the Amex gift card on iTunes as a payment method, but we're going to find out together. And if you're not familiar with these American Express gift cards, basically you just buy them in a local store like a CVS. Once you buy the card, you can load cash onto them one time. Once that happens, then you can usually use it at most places that accept American Express, but can you use it on your iTunes for iPhone payments? That's what we're going to find out. So it's all handled here on the App Store. So it's all handled here on your iPhone. And what you want to do is go to your settings. It's this little gear icon app right here. I'm going to click there now. Okay, once you click there, you're going to see your Apple name at the top. So you want to click on this little arrow here on the right. I'm going to click there now. Okay, once you click there, your Apple ID screen is going to pop up. And what you want to do is go ahead and click right here on payment and shipping. I'm going to click there now. Okay, so once you click there, this payment and shipping screen is going to pop up. And it's going to show all the different payment methods you have associated with your iPhone, iTunes. But if you want to try to add your Amex gift card into your iTunes as a payment method, click on this line right here called Add Payment Method. I'm going to click there now. Okay, next the screen pops up and you want to go ahead and choose this line right here, credit or debit card, since this is an American Express. I'm going to click there now. Okay, next, iTunes is asking for the 15-digit Amex gift card number, expiration date, and 4-digit security code right here. But they're also asking for the billing name and billing address. And the thing is with these gift cards, they're not like Visa gift cards where you can register a zip code. So normally what I use when I'm registering this American Express gift card with a payment method, I just use my actual mailing address and then my actual name. And I haven't run into any issues yet. So I'm going to enter all that information in off screen now. Okay, guys, I went ahead and entered in all of the required information. Next, I'm going to click this done button here on the top right. Okay, guys, just a few seconds later, this screen pops up again, and it looks like, yes, you can use your American Express gift card on your iPhone as an iTunes payment. As you can see, I now have a new Amex gift card listed right there. So if you were not able to use your Amex gift card on your iPhone as a payment method, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know why that might be. But as far as I can see, it looks like it should not be an issue at all for you. Hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.